Dearest gentle reader, we are most pleased to confirm Bridgerton Season 3 is officially on the way, and as the next season steadily approaches, more and more information about the show is being revealed. Much to our delight, today we're going to discuss everything about the most awaited Season 3, from cast plotline to release date. Everything is going to be covered. So, without any further ado, let's get into the video. What will Season 3 be about? Season 1 was based on the first of the Bridgerton books, The Duke and I, and followed Daphne Bridgerton's alliance with the Duke of Hastings before Season 2 drew from the next novel in the series, The Viscount and I, about the eldest of the siblings Viscount Bridgerton and his wounded romance with Kate Sherman. Fans had expected the formula to continue for the next series with the book and offer from a gentleman zoning in on the love life of Benedict Bridgerton. A post to Bridgerton social media later dispelled the idea with a message in the voice of Lady Whistledown reading, "Dearest readers, it is only fair that in the author's third year chronicling the marriage mod, Mayfair's social season should find its focus on a third son as well as a third daughter." This author can confirm that the upcoming season will focus on none other than the budding relationship between Mr. Colin Bridgerton and one Miss Penelope Featherington, with Penelope's day as a wallflower wearing thin. Will she finally take bloom? Time will tell. And as always, so will this author. The announcement is signed, yours truly, Lady Whistledown. So yes, it is Colin's and Penelope's season. Will the same cast return for Bridgerton Season 3? Loyal watchers of the series will be devastated to learn that one major character is not returning for the third installment. Phoebe de Nevers, who plays Daphne Bridgerton, wife of the dashing Duke played by Reggie John Page. However, there are plenty of returning characters to keep fans happy. So far, most of the Bridgerton siblings have been confirmed to return for Season 3. This list includes Claude de Jassy Alois, Luke Thompson Benedict, and Luke Newton Colin. Have no fear, the eldest Bridgerton son will also be returning as the 9th Viscount along with his new wife, the Viscountess. Jonathan Bailey and Simon Ashley are also on board to reprise their roles as Anthony Bridgerton and Kate Sherman Bridgerton. When is Bridgerton Season 3 coming out on Netflix? The team shared an announcement video showing the cast back on set, all flashing two fingers before switching to three with a wing, ala Anthony Bridgerton. Unfortunately, unlike any other Netflix shows, we can't really predict when the show will be back. Season 1 dropped on Christmas Day 2020, December 25th, while Season 2 launched on March 25th, 2022, but while filming, now fully cracking on, we would hasten a guess that Season 3 will be with us no later than summer 2023. So, that's it for today. We know that you are as much excited for Season 3 as we are. We hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.